I have a pillow pet. She's gone around the world.
Nope, everyone. We've been here for about an hour now. Our flight leaves at 5:40, and so we're just chilling. It's gonna be a great travel day. I just wanted to keep you guys updated on things that are happening. Our team, Uprooted, is going to Abidjan, Cote d'Ivoire. However you say it. I'm not quite sure how you say it. I guess I have to learn French, hopefully. If I'm saying it wrong, I'm sorry. Someone will probably correct me very soon. But my team will be doing trucker ministry in that country. We will be going to the port and talking to the truck drivers and their families and just praying over them and filling them with the Holy Spirit and just teaching them about the Bible. And so I wanted to tell you how I was feeling at this moment. We're still in America, which is kind of a weird feeling that we're gonna be leaving the country. This is my first time ever leaving America, which is very exciting because I'm gonna do 11 months in 11 countries. It's quite an adventure. And right now, I'm currently just more nervous about flying than anything else. I don't like flying, so that's a fear I'm definitely gonna have to get over very soon and very quickly. And so I just wanted to keep you updated, and I hope you enjoy this video. Hey guys, it's Nicole. This is John. He's on my team. We're on our first plane, and here's our ticket to Washington, D.C.
There's Jess.
Yeah, just special little Jess. There's Jess. And here's my first ticket, my first international ticket ever, which is really exciting. I'm super stoked for that.
We are about to land in Africa.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. We'd like to welcome our newly boarding passengers.
Yes,
joining us on board United.
First international flight!
Oh my gosh, we're going to Africa!
Going to Africa!
Well, that's a bummer.
Guys, we're flying in style. We have a toothbrush and socks, earplugs, a blanket, and a pillow. It's gonna be a great ride. Kim's making faces. We're in Africa!
Yeah!
Africa! It's our last flight of travel day.
If you can't tell by our faces,
we're very tired.
Just a little bit. Last day in Ethiopia.
This is my team, everyone.
About 6 hours left on this one. Just got back from 12 hours.
No, not fun. Whoa. So we're very tired.
You made it.
made it, guys. We are officially at our ministry host. Last night we stayed as a squad at a community school, and now we are here at our little cute apartment. Today we just toured the town and the city, and we got to see the people, we got to learn the culture, we got to learn where the important things are, like the pharmacy and the supermarket. And so my team is very excited for what this month is going to hold. We are doing trucker ministry, and we get to go out and we get to just preach the gospel to those at the ministry site at the port. So we're looking forward to that. We're excited. We're nervous. I'm definitely nervous. But God's going to do great things this month. And I want to thank you guys all for your support and your love. Please keep my team in your prayers, keep my squad in your prayers, as we are in our first month. The excitement is there, the nerves are there, and just thank you so much for your love.